Hello, this is Mary McDonald at Rest Stop Ranch in Topsfield, Mass, USA. It is October 21st, 2012, and it's an exciting day here at our home. We've just had a wedding celebration with family and friends a week ago, and that's where you see the benches and the cross representing the resurrection that we've had here as a couple, literally from ashes that were in that same location just 4 years ago. And those ashes and the fires that were burning were directly paralleling our experience with long-term illness in our family and what it did to us as a couple, just made us really affected emotionally, physically, socially, spiritually. So we're really celebrating this resurrection that we've experienced, and we just shared it a week ago with our family and friends. And some of the gifts that were given to us as our wedding celebration were some evergreens and hedge plants that we will be planting along the rock wall in our front area. But this is what's being removed here as Karl drags away all of the honeysuckle that were in our edge here. The old plants are being dug up and removed from our front garden loop and being brought here to the secret garden area where they will be burned. Now we have space available for the lilacs that we're going to be acquiring in the springtime. This is one of our gifts received from friends and family in the last week. It is a Japanese white pine. And it is called Tanimano Uki. And it will have really pretty pink shoots in the spring. So we're creating room now for our new evergreen plants that were gifted to us by the guests who attended our wedding celebration just this past week. So along this rock wall, we'll be building a hedge made of Japanese holly. It's about 100, 110 feet of street front rock wall there that will have a hedge, which will provide some privacy between this garden and the street, as well as a little bit of a sound barrier from the traffic that drives along this street. So the Japanese holly will be our hedge, and we'll also have some specimen plants planted in front of the hedge here as you're experiencing the garden. Those specimen plants will include rhododendrons and mountain laurel. And will be beautiful flowers in the spring and early summer. as we remove plants from the MargFMac Front Garden Loop, we're creating a burn pile here in the secret garden. And this burn pile includes the burning bushes that we had along the Orchard Avenue, which will be replaced by rhododendrons and mountain laurel, and also some of the honeysuckle that we had along our driveway, and those will be replaced by lilacs. So another burn makes way for new life. This is Karl and Mary at Rest.Stop.Ranch, Topsfield, Mass, USA. We're looking at the line of trees that we've created here, removing the last of our burning bushes, where you see the ground has been disturbed.
Busy day so far.
Okay. How many bushes has it been total, Karl?
8 or 9. Someone's here.
Oh, wonderful.
You know who's supposed to come?
Jackie and Eddie and Julia.
Oh, okay.
Are coming to see the transformation.
Ah, nice. Come here, honey.
Honey, go say hi.
Darn it. Come here.